Hi, I'm Sumos Sankar. I'm the member of the team RC Tech.
Hi everyone, I am the teacher of the team RC Tech. And my name is S. Yogadashi.
Hi, my name is D. Surupadi. I'm the vice captain of the team RC Tech.
Hi, I'm V. Vishnuasa. I'm the team member of the team RC Tech.
Hi friends, my name is Jeremy. I'm the team member of the team RC Tech.
Hello friends, my name is Dinesh. I'm the team member of the team RC Tech.
Hi, I am S. Yogadashi, captain of the team RC Tech. I am going to explain you the assembling process of the ESVC Solar Junior car. Four tires, four motors, mounting for the motors, mounting clamps, a motherboard, a battery charger, a remote controller joystick and the solar panel. On the back side of the frame, we will attach the clamps using the screw. Turn the frame the front side and lock with the lock nuts. Now attach the motor to the clamps. Now we can fix the wheel to each motor. Now connect the wires parallel to each other. Positive wire to positive, negative wire to negative. Connect left side motors to the left side connectors. Connect right side motors to the right side connectors. Center part of the motherboard is used for connecting the battery and the solar panel. While connecting the battery to the motherboard, the positive and negative terminal indications are provided in the motherboard and the battery. Make sure the terminals are fixed correctly.
Very good.
Super, huh?
Come on. Very good.